The event's outstanding. Being able to hear and see the different perspective from various air forces around the world, large and small, and seeing the challenges that they face puts it into perspective what we're seeing back in the United States.
My knowledge has improved a lot. High-level discussions and high-level analysis of air power for the present, for the future. And I think we should never miss it.
Getting a chance to talk with many of the countries that are here is fantastic, because I can see they're having similar issues and concerns we have, sometimes different scales, sometimes exact same scale, and it's been good to know that we have the same struggles. And a lot of times the solution that works for one will work for others. So I'm listening up and seeing what their solutions are and make sure we can bring that back and make us a better Air Force with it too.
It's been quite interesting to see the challenges that Australia faces on the other side of the world. Same scale, same problem, different scale, depending on who you're talking to.
This, the melting pot of what you can call air power thoughts and thinking for the whole world.